Odisha is always famous for keeping the glory of India's traditional art and architecture, from Puri Jagannath Temple to the temple city Bhubaneswar. Gods are always there as an art form. Konark Sun Temple is famous for its stone carved sculptures of the mythological stories. A village centered in the throne of this remarkable art tradition is called Raghurajpur. The main village has over 120 houses, most decorated with mural paintings, where the painters practices their Pattachitra crafts. The tradition of Pattachitra is more than 1,000 years old. These paintings are made fully in old tradition way. The village is also home to crafts like paper mache toys, mask, tussar paintings, and many other house decoratives. A village where every house is an art gallery and every villager is an artist.
पहले पत्थर का काम सीखा पिताजी से, बाद में मेरे को और लकड़ा का काम बरस आ गया। लकड़ा का काम से मेरे पिताजी का हाथ का काम ये है, इसके का काम और आगे नहीं मिलेगा। वो जमाने के लोग खत्म हो जाएंगे, तो इसके इनका हाथ का जो काम खत्म नहीं होगा, बेहतर होगा, अच्छा होगा, लेकिन वो जैसे
palm leaf engravings are one of the extinct art form that is being kept by the artist of Raghurajpur. They cut the palm leaves and only sew it together to form a canvas. It's an unique style of painting, where they use an iron stylus with extreme care. The images are made clearly visible after using a special black ink. It takes almost 4 months to finish a large sized painting. Though there's so much beauty in this art culture, the artist of Raghurajpur still face problems. So it's our job to support and understand our art culture and keep hoping that it could pass on to the future generations.